So you shall see and stand in awe at the salvation of the Lord.
And immediately the Spirit drove Jesus out into the barren places.
On this day our God has acted. Rise up, head out to the barren places, look around and see the glory of God in the face of Jesus Christ shining in your hearts for all the world to see. Amen.